Jewish artist. There is no way the world will let me separate Jewish pride and Israel. There's no way to avoid an opinion when you're working for organizations like Birthright Israel by day and hanging out in Revelationary Poetry Spots by night. Inquiring minds want to know. This show suddenly feels like a bad fucking idea.
So I guess that body count, those statistics, do count for something. There's no more time to be wasted, because before Jenin, before Gaza, before Americans knew how to say Antifada, I was standing on this stage, standing in the name of my people.
Would you really want to hear what I might have to say? My views might not line up with the way you expect. Because it's an awkward combo, this activist-artist thing. How are you going to be a pro-choice, pro-gay marriage, civil rights studying, free love, Democrat, racial harmony, Age of Aquarius, fucking rainbow chick, and love Israel? Believe in its right to exist, fear its demise, but still yearn for peace within it? It's the one chink in the chain of the lefty, artsy, downtown world where I'm tangled, where I just don't fit. If I got up here and did an anti-Israel poem, would I be more of a humanitarian in your eyes?
So I'll be known as the Muslim Palestinian poet. And one of my students will stand up in the back of the classroom and say, Palestine doesn't exist. And I'll tattoo the tears of mothers across the back of my head to keep my head from falling in disappointment. Stare my brother's enemy in the eye the way my mother taught me to.
We've heard the complaints that this show will not create peace, that we need action, not dialogue.
And we've heard the subtle line from both sides.
But we stand by the fact that the sheer act of us being up here together makes sound.
So my fears of being time wasted, I have found this to be an even more progressive experience. Now we have the right faces on the right stages, and the confusion of our Sanskrit lineages, we are ready for this tug of war. And we'll carry pride on our backs and history on our chests.
So if you feel some sudden discomfort or defensiveness, place hand on heart and read, in case of emergency, break glass.
And remember, as far as we are apart, we are connected.
For if you put our brothers side by side,
would you know who's who?